Dozens of Chihuahuas are getting special care tonight at the Animal Humane Society in Golden Valley after being rescued in northern Minnesota.
This is one of 41 adorable Chihuahuas.
There was a house with way more Chihuahuas than they could handle. They're absolutely adorable in a mixture of colors and personalities and patterns and everything else. So there is almost probably literally a Chihuahua for everyone.
The 41 Chihuahua mixes were found at a home in Carlton County. They're now being spayed and neutered and should be available for adoption in the next couple of weeks. But the veterinarian warns they may need a little extra help getting socialized to humans. You can find out more about how to support or adopt the rescued dogs at care11.com.